Hello guys.
In this video we're going to show you how you can go into Minecraft in real life.
Yes, this is very dangerous. Do not try this at home. So, you will have to call the game Minecraft in real life.
Yes, otherwise it will not work. And remember, before you do this, you have to be sure that you are completely, highly, heavily trained as a professional Minecraft professional.
And you have to be in hardcore mode, because the world only has one, you only have one life in the world.
Yes.
So, I'm just going to show you the settings. The seed has to be earth, and generating structures are off, because you don't want villages spawning inside your house. And the world type is just default, and yes, that's pretty much it. So let's do this. Just like that, guys, we have successfully made it into Minecraft real life.
Okay, so we just closed our door. So this is our house now. This is my beautiful, beautiful car that's not pretty in Minecraft. I don't know why it did that, but as you can see, this is my neighborhood, this is my home. Now if you can see, let me just zoom in. I don't have, see, there's my computer where I'm playing right now. As you can see, that's me.
Alright, now we are going to walk around and show you all of the neighbors.
Yes, so this is a copy of our house, but it's grey, so yes, I'm just going to bang on the door. Open up, please, please. So I got my phone here, let me just start the recording. Hello guys, in this video I am going to show you that I'm playing Minecraft in real life.
Alright, so in this video we're going to show you how you can make Minecraft really, really cool. Just watch until the end and like and subscribe, wait for it.
Yes, as you can see, this is not our house. This is our neighbor's house. I'm going to show you that there is my house. The white one. With the bad car right there. Yes, I'm give me money, goodbye. Okay, so I just stopped the recording now. This is just the coolest thing I've ever seen. I've never jumped so much.
Alright guys, now we're going to show you how you can, in Minecraft, jump onto a roof by doing the parking and the coring. You have to do it both, or otherwise it will not work.
Yes, so you will have to jump on top of this. This is actually impossible in real life, because you will just fall straight through.
And as you can see, you have to be very happy with this video, because it's a multi-tutorial video. You're learning so much at the same time.
Yes, so I'm going to make a YouTube video on how I can parkour. Hey look guys,
in this video we're going to show you how you can do the park and the coring on top of the roof of the house.
Yes, so this house here is in it's halfway done now. Let me just what was that? Yeah, forgot. This is a big ravine outside my neighborhood.
Yes, we call it the moon hole because you can see the moon inside of it.
Mm-hmm.
That is actually where we jumped and touched the moon from.
Yes.
Yes.
But we just removed the big balloon where we was jumping. So this is how you can do the parkour and stuff. You have to be jumping on these balls.
Yes.
And on this house. So give me money, goodbye. Okay. Ouch, I think I just broke my foot.
That's okay, we still have one more foot and we can live one more life.
Yes, so I'm just going to go back to my house and I'm going to say goodbye. Because this has been a lot of work.
As you can see,
there are no cars in the way, this is good. Only one.
We made it so there were only one car because we were so jealous of everybody having so much cooler cars than us, so
yes,
we deleted their cars.
We just have a boring red Honda.
Yes, it's actually a Hyundai.
Yes.
Get this right. Yes.
and we just walked into your house now. Now we are now going to show you how you can go back to your real world.
Alright, before you do this, just do not do this until you have learned how to be a highly trained professional. Because if you do not do this right, then you might not have all the memory in your computer in the real life, and it will all be deleted.
Yes, it's pretty boring, and your house might just get absolutely destroyed. So we're going to zoom in onto the computer, and then we will be into the real world.